trucking equipment to haul the snow in a clean, efficient manner. As you heard, that was like a set routine. For this reason, the dairy farmer tries to ensure that each cow is milked the same way every time she enters the parlor. We definitely see them chewing their cup because they enjoy the rotary line and enjoy the inner milk. It takes about 8.5 minutes for the cow to make a complete turn on the rotary. The actual milking time is about 5 minutes, but there are several steps taken before a milking unit is attached. There are dairy technicians working with cows in different positions around the rotary. Because you cannot see them from here, the monitors show you the various steps that are done to harvest milk on a rotary farm. Every step of the milking process involves quantity and cleanliness. The first step in properly milking a cow is to disinfect the teats and prime the cow. Immediately after entering the rotary, the teat area of the udder on each cow is sprayed with a disinfectant solution, and 2 squirts of milk are taken from each corner. This is called priming, and it is done to stimulate the cow to lift down her neck, as well as to check for any signs of poor milk quality. If the technician sees anything abnormal with the milk, the cow is milked into a bucket and the milk is discarded. Her number is recorded so she can be evaluated by the herd. The next step is to wipe off the disinfectant and ensure that the teats are clean and sanitary. This is done after the disinfectant is on the teats for 30 seconds to ensure that it has had time to kill bacteria on the teat. Using a separate towel for each cow, the milker removes the disinfectant and cleans the teats, one at a time. This process also continues the stimulation started by priming. The next milker is positioned where the cow will be 60 seconds after priming. Now, the technician attaches the automatic milking unit. The milking unit uses vacuum to gently massage the teat and draw the milk into the body of the milking unit called the claw. The claw is attached to a sanitary milk hose, and the vacuum power pulls the milk to a meter. This meter records the amount of milk given by each cow, and sends that number right to the herdsman's computer. From the meter, the milk flows onto the milk receiver, which pumps it on through the milk line into the milk room. After the milk is harvested, the milk meter detects that the cow is finished and automatically detaches the milking unit so that the cow is not milked any longer than necessary. The last technician in the parlor applies a protective dip to the teeth of each cow prior to leaving the rotary. This post-dip protects the teeth from infection and contains lotion-like emollients to keep the cow's teeth from shedding. Because the cows are such creatures of habit, they very quickly learn when it's time to exit the rotary and head back to the pens for more food and rest before the next appointment at the milking parlor. Attention to quality and cleanliness means that after each milking shift, the rotary is cleaned using automatic cleaning and sanitizing systems that cleans and sanitizes the equipment in place. We also replace parts like inflations and hoses on a regularly scheduled basis to ensure that they are operating correctly and do not provide